Hello, today I will show you all the codes and be crushed by a speeding wall. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Anyway, let's get into the video. So first, let's go find the code. The code is not going to be the same for you guys, it's going to be different. My code is 4032. Okay, so now we have to go up over here. Make sure to equip the rocket boots. Sometimes it's going to take some retakes to jump. The code is going to be right here. I will speed up. This code never changes, it's 64 11 39. At this part, you have to wait when the wall starts running to see the code. This part, you have to remember these for the kitchen trial. Don't listen to what it says, don't reset. For this code, it's the same, it never changes, it's 31099. For the next one is 1337. Here is the kitchen trial, make sure to remember the pieces. You have to act fast or it won't work. To equip the anchor, because this part you have to take it to the end. If you drop the box, then you will have to do it again, but careful. Let me speed up. Now put it under here. Make sure to walk back. Now go into the portal. For this part, you have to count the swords on the bodies. And now this part, you have to check the red gems and it will glow up and show the code. Like this. For this part, the faces on the wall next to the code pad, you have to find the face and check under the face like I do. Watch. This part is pretty much like parkour. And now you have made it. If this helped, please like the video and have a good day. Bye.